My stance on fracking would be summed up in the phrase, no studies, no fracking. I'm going to be introducing a bill on the Senate side, so I don't think we should frack until we have questions answered.
We're here today to draw attention to what we feel is a very controversial form of energy extraction called hydraulic fracturing, or fracking for natural gas. It's been known to lead to a wide range of harm, from contaminated water to enormous truck traffic in small towns, everything to earthquakes, and now we know more and more global warming pollution. So we're here to draw attention to the fact that the General Assembly needs to pass a bill that puts a halt on that practice until and unless we have some extensive science-based, independent safety and best practices studies completed.
If you want to kill something, just ask for another study. I support moving forward with drilling and extraction of natural gas in Maryland. I represent almost exclusively the area that has Marcellus Shale in Maryland. I think the Maryland Department of Environment has adequate regulations in place. It has the potential for having a huge economic benefit to our region of the state.